quite the party. I did quite the party. Let's see what's on the other side of this thing. Oh, there's the damage. Let's spin it around. Clobbered it pretty good, didn't he? Let's go check on Ash and see if he's still hanging out. Let's go check on Ash and see if he's still hanging out. Nope, he's moved on. He was up there, as you remember from yesterday. I saw him up here. Darnest places, doesn't he? He's hanging out at flag display.
Nice.
Let's go see if we can find him now. He's been known to hang out over here, if you remember. In the other room, so we'll go over there and check. Wow. Look at the party you guys had last night. Had a pinata? Mr. Snowman, Mr. Lawbiting. Stops with the traffic cop. He'll stop. It's like you broke it with a candy cane. Wow. You guys had quite the party. In the other room, so we'll go over there and check. There he is. Ash, what are you doing? Looks like he's fishing. Can you see those fish in there? Not a very big pond. Looks like you caught one. Not bad, Ash. Pretty good catch. There's some fish left in the pond. I like your snowman. Is he built? Ash is not only a fisherman. In the local pond. There's a fish in there. I'll go back to Matthew chapter 4, verse 19 states, "Come after me and I'll make you fishers of men." Ash is a light to others, to remain good, to act good, to be obedient, to love others. As Christ commands us, so be. Fishes for you to be on the good list. Keeps you away from the naughty list. Alright. That'll do it for this morning. Find an Ash. Hey, if you guys haven't already, please subscribe. Subscribing keeps you up to date, in the loop, with all my uploads. And if you like this channel, please give it a thumbs up. Alright, see you guys next time.
Indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.